Hey guys, what is up and welcome back to my channel. My name is Sierra and this is the Ram Fam. So in my vlog on Tuesday, I posted that I was gonna do a haul of all the stuff that I got Noah and Elijah. So this video is to show you guys what I got. And Noah is in 3T and Elijah is 12 months. And I can't even believe that. He's 6 months old. He'll be 7 months in 2 weeks and he's in 12 month clothing. Boy's fat. So let's get into the video. So the stuff that I'm going to show you right now is all of Elijah's stuff. Elijah needed more clothes than Noah because when we first got here, when we were leaving Kansas, I packed all the stuff that I thought that he was going to fit while we were gone, because we were going to be gone for a month, and I sent everything that was going to get here before we got here thinking that it'll be a little bit big on him, but it wasn't. Like, all his clothes, or they don't fit him anymore. So, and Noah has so much clothes, it's not even funny. So he's good. Stuff that I'm gonna show you first is the clothes that I got from Macy's. They were having a Labor Day sale and it took about a week and a half to get here. I'm sorry if I'm sniffing. I'm sick. Well, not sick, my allergies are just flaring up. And don't mind this like ugly couch. This is the army stuff. Our stuff is stuck in Houston. So who knows what we're gonna get, like our couches, our beds, everything. Yeah, anyways, these are little sweatpants, and it's like, it was getting cold. It gets cold here around like September, so I needed stuff that was gonna make it warm. So this it's little burgundy pants, I don't know if you guys can see that. I thought these were cute. And then I have blue sweatpants. These are really cute. And I have, don't tell me I forgot it over there. I don't think I did. I probably did, to be honest. Yes, people. I forgot it, but I got him black sweatpants. Let me just go and get it for you guys.
Oh. A few moments later.
Got these black sweatpants for them. For him. These are cute. And jackets. This black jean jacket. It's cute. I think I paid, I want to say, $12 for them, and it's $34. I thought that was a good deal. And for the pants, I paid like $9 for them, and the regular price is $13. So it's not that big of a difference, but it's still sale. And then I got this burgundy jacket. This was $9 too, and the original price was $20. And then I got him this. It's like a, it's a little thicker than the other two. It's gray and navy. And this one was like $11. And the original price is $20. And that's all the stuff I got from Macy's. If you guys come from like a military background, or know somebody in the military, or spouses in the military, themselves, you would know what the exchange is. An exchange is just, it's like, people call it different, I guess, different branches call it something else. Like, we call it the PX. My husband's in the army, so we call it the PX. Air Force calls it the BX. It's basically a store where you can buy clothes, food, military stuff, anything you can think of. We're gonna start off with Noah. I got this little jean shirt type thing. This is 3T. I think it is cute. It's gonna look cute on him. They didn't have a tag on this because it was on the sale rack, so the lady gave it to me for $6. And then I got Noah this outfit. It says tough guy at play. It's just a long sleeve shirt, burgundy shirt with khaki pants. And this was $10. and the regular price is $38. Oh, and with AFEES, you don't have to pay taxes. So it was just $10. And then I got him these gray sweatpants just for him to like wear if we're going out somewhere or just around the house. I'm trying to see what size these are. See the gray? They're cute. I don't know. It was on the clearance rack. I'm gonna try to pull this off. The original price is $7.50, and it was 25% off of that. So I'm guessing like six something. And then the rest of stuff, this is all Elijah's. I have this cute little long sleeve. I don't even know what to call it. Oh, it's like a. They sell these at Carter's. It's like a half shirt, half onesie type thing. And it says game day. It has a little hot dog and french fry and burger and football with the little pants. The pants, it says 38 with the football and the hot dog on it. I thought this was so cute. And this was $15. I thought this was on sale, but I guess not. But that's not bad. And then I got him these little pajamas. It's two sets of pajamas. This all gray one. I guess this is police cars. Police cars and helicopters. I don't know. Something. He just needed long sleeves because it gets cold. And it takes a while for our heaters to come on. So I thought that was cute. So it's gray and then blue right here. And this was $15, which that's not bad for two sets of pajamas, $15. And the regular price was $38. So that's like more than half off. And then I love this outfit. So cute. It's like a varsity shirt. And it says H for handsome. Turn me around. I don't get it. I don't get it. There's this sticker that says turn me around. I don't know if they're talking about the pants or I don't know. But the H, it says handsome, if you guys can see that. So cute with the little pants, and it says tiny but mighty. Tiny but mighty. These are like navy sweatpants. This outfit's super cute. And this one was $15 too. And then I got him this. This is a long sleeve shirt. It says built tough like daddy. Built tough like daddy. This one's the long sleeve. And then they have the short sleeve. I'm gonna have to. No, hold on. The short sleeve, it says Mr. Fix It, and then it has the pants to go with it, and it's gray, and it has a little dump truck or whatever, and then it has tools on it. So I thought this was cute. And this one was, that's a good $10. $10 for three items. And you don't pay taxes. I thought that was good. And then I got a burgundy one. It says feature MVP. This is the long sleeve. The short sleeve is just gray with footballs on it. And then it has a navy striped pants with the football on the back on the little butt. And it says number one. And then it's really, really, really cold here. And Noah has like puff jackets, and Eli doesn't have any, so I got him this little puff jacket. It's orange and navy, and it like feels good inside, so I know he'll be warm. I'm probably gonna get him another one. I should have got him. There was another one, another puffy jacket at Macy's. The regular price was like, I'm gonna say like $40, and it was on sale for $19. I should have got it, but I wasn't using my brain. And this was $20. The regular price is $65. That's the end of my haul. If you like this pretty haul, let me know in the comment section below, and I'll do another one, because I don't know if I told you guys or if you guys watched my vlogs, talk about like redecorating the house. I'm doing the kids' room first, so I will show you guys what I buy. If you like this video, make sure you give this a thumbs up and hit that notification bell so you can get a notification every time I post a video. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section, and I will see you guys in my next video. Peace.